who's going to speak on the present scenario, how the curfew is there and how they have managed to successfully implement the lockdown.
Yeah, as part of the ongoing lockdown, what we are doing, we have been continuously educating people not to come out, to stay in home so that they stay safe, their family members stay safe, and they will not get exposed to the virus, and they also won't expose others to the risk of virus. Apart from this, what we are doing, we have taken a series of measures wherein we have closed few roads. For example, in Throat East Division, around nearly 270 roads, main, minor and adjacent roads, wherein we felt that they can be closed where they have alternate roads to commute. Such roads have been closed. And apart from that, we are having a number of checkposts wherein we are checking so that people honestly don't come onto road and risk their lives.
Sir, many are saying that they want to go meet the doctor and they are unable to go and meet the doctor or some relatives has been stuck. So how will the police be able to help them? Because to come to the police station, they need a pass. And so, you know, we got a lot of calls saying that their parents are not well, their husband is not well. So they want to take them to doctor. So how best can you guide them in this?
See, basically, these are all some part of grievances expressed. Some are genuine, some are not genuine. We have already made an arrangements for that. Each police station is issuing emergency passes for people who want to go and get their essential commodities and who wants to go to hospitals or go and get medicines. That pass is valid for 12 hours. So many people are making use of that provision. Each police station, they can get in their local jurisdiction limit, police station limits, emergency passes which they can use and surrender.
Sir, now coming, there's a major successful lockdown in Sivai Nagar, parts of Tani Road. You know, some parts, the people are still moving. You see a lot of people on the road, all vegetable shops, all everybody is opening a shop, everybody's thing, and you know, people are coming there. So do you think you'll make a little crop there? And more, some passes have been misused also. So what have you to say?
See, regarding misuse of passes, we have made note of it. We have already instructed our officers to keep a tab on people who are misusing, and some people, there is also information that some are trying to get fake or forged passes also. So definitely in coming days we will be taking stern action on them. And with respect to people like street vendors who sell fruits and vegetables, they are open to go around streets and sell so that the people who come onto road gets reduced.
Sir, now coming to the major issue, that another 3-4 days is very crucial for us, and you know, you'll be more strict on this lockdown. Will you implement some other strict measures, like, you know, timings to come out for shopping, and you know, close down of most of the supermarkets where you can see a lot of rushes there?
See, whatever the measures, whatever the system is already in place, the same will continue.
We have a DCP who has very clearly explained the pros and cons of the lockdown. And his only thing is that he's worried that this coronavirus, to fight that, we have to stay at home. And the most strict action will be taken in future. Rizwan Asad, Nasheman News, Bangalore.